The countdown is on to another big Powerball drawing. The jackpot has soared to $425 million as Americans line up to get their tickets. So we ask ABC's Lindsay Davis to track down the places where Lady Luck has struck before and more than once.
It's fitting that those itching with lottery fever would line up at this pharmacy. Little Silver Family Pharmacy in New Jersey has a history of prescribing anxious lottery players with winning tickets, including a $70 million Powerball winner in March of last year.
We've had a $250,000 winner, a $75,000 winner.
Right here, the winning ticket always comes from here.
With Powerball fever raging in 43 states, stores with a history of winning tickets have lines out the door, with the superstitious hoping lightning will strike again. At places like Cavanaugh Liquors in San Lorenzo, California, they've sold five big winners, totaling over $78 million. But Cornelli's gas station in Fond du Lac, Wisconsin, has had six Powerball winners in 8 years, one netting a whopping $208 million.
Everybody sees that we have the winning streak here, and they want to continue that on.
Here at the Little Silver Family Pharmacy, they're already making plans for their $425 million win.
This is the winner.
This pharmacy won $10,000 last year. That's because the lottery actually gives the store that sells the winning ticket a little jackpot of its own. And the owner here telling us he plans on doubling down a bit because in addition to that incentive, he's going to buy five Powerball tickets of his own. We have gotten ours already, Diane, and we've got you covered, of course.
Looking for luck tonight. Thank you, Lindsay.